jealousy, how we should not be jealous of others. So I was saying that, for example, you know, you can, some of the children, they're from wealthy families, so in Bhutan, the Land Cruiser is considered a very luxurious car. So maybe some of the children are coming in Land Cruiser, you have to walk, but then the, if you think other from positive point of view, you know, because you're walking, that's why you're fit. You know? You don't have any, you know, you have very good health. You know? They are always walking, coming Land Cruiser, that's why they're very unfit. You know? But, you know, and probably they'll have to go to gym later, you know, and pay a gym membership fee, which you don't have to because you don't have a car and you're walking every day. If you look at that way, you know, you definitely feel happy. So happiness does not really have that much to do with the material wealth. Of course, we need sustenance, support, etc. Some settlement. So that's why the among the Buddhists also, there are many Buddhist practitioners who do good deeds, but very few who are able to, you know, understand their mind, tame their mind. You know, that is quite the challenge. Yet it is important, and also it's not that impossible.